Thank you. Well, this is unusual.
You haven't lost your head.
And more importantly, you're free.
How on earth?
Well, I shouldn't pry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith. Look at me now. Can you believe it? Hmm? Have you? Oh no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escape. It's safe here. I can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, I've not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons. Albeit with, I'll show you what made me the best in Vinheim. Goodbye then. Keep your head on out there. You really help. Hey, is that? I've never seen one. What a brilliant. Please, friend, let me have that. I am a craftsman of Vinheim. Oh, really? You are wonderful. I will forge a Rickett masterpiece just for you. A weapon to make a legend out of. There's nothing to talk about. We're both cursed, undead. But what's there really to moan about? Oh, Big Hat. Of course I've heard of him. Who hasn't in Vinheim? He was a royal member of Dragon School until he turned undead. I hear he was quite the character. Only that was 100 years ago. What interest have you in the old eccentric now? Sorcery? Don't ask me how it actually worked. We only fiddle and forge until it works itself in. That's how we do it in Vinheim. We prefer to leave the theorizing to those uppity scholars. Hmm? What is it? There's nothing to talk about. We're both cursed. Come back soon. Smithing helps soothe my nerves.